Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Who owns the water rights to a property? When discussing property ownership, water rights are a crucial aspect. Water rights determine who can use water from a source like a river, stream, or underground aquifer. These rights are distinct from land ownership. In the United States, water rights are governed by state law, and the rules can vary significantly from one state to another. There are two primary doctrines for water rights in the U.S., riparian and prior appropriation. Riparian rights are common in the eastern states. Under this doctrine, landowners whose property abuts a water source have the right to make reasonable use of it. These rights are typically tied to the land and cannot be sold separately. In contrast, prior appropriation is more common in the western states. This doctrine follows the principle of first in time, first in right. The first person to use the water for a beneficial purpose has the right to continue using that amount of water. These rights can be sold or transferred independently of the land. Additionally, groundwater rights can be subject to different rules. Some states follow the rule of capture, allowing landowners to pump as much groundwater as they can beneficially use. Other states regulate groundwater use more strictly to prevent depletion. In some cases, water rights can be subject to federal regulations, especially when it involves navigable waters or water resources on federal land. Understanding water rights is essential for property owners, as it affects their ability to use water for agriculture, drinking, and other purposes.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.